De mededelingen vandaag zullen wij verder in het Engels doen. Mocht u daar vragen over hebben, kunt u uiteraard terecht bij onze cabinestaf. Ladies and gentlemen, very good evening, Captain. Welcome aboard this KLM Airbus A330. It's about 12 minutes prior to our scheduled departure time right now. We're almost ready, waiting for the last paperwork and one more passenger, and I will be on our way to Amsterdam Schiphol Airport. Flight time to Amsterdam, approximately 9.5 hours. During the descent, we'll be back with you with some flight details and the estimated arrival time. And on behalf of the entire crew, we wish you a very pleasant flight.
Good evening, my name is Dionne van Doorn, and on behalf of the entire crew, I wish you a warm welcome on this flight to Amsterdam. We would like to extend a special welcome to our Flying Blue members. After this announcement, a video about the safety on board will follow. In addition to this video, it is important that you first remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. To respect everyone's privacy, it's not allowed to photograph or film passengers or crew without their permission. We wish you a pleasant flight. Een hele goede avond. Mijn naam is Dionne van Doorn en namens de hele crew heet ik u hartelijk welkom op deze vlucht naar Amsterdam. Een bijzonder welkom voor onze Flying Blue deelnemers. Zo dadelijk volgt een video over de veiligheid aan boord. Aanvullend op deze video is het belangrijk dat u eerst uw mondkapje afzet voordat u het zuurstofmasker opzet. Om ieders privacy te respecteren is het niet toegestaan om passagiers of crew zonder toestemming te fotograferen of te filmen. We wensen u een goede vlucht.
Just your show signs of damage. Without hesitation, unplug the device from charging and also alert a crew member. Larger devices, such as laptops, should be stowed before taxi, takeoff and landing, either in an overhead bin or in a bag under the seat in front of you. Once the fasten seatbelt sign is off, you may use these devices when set to airplane mode. This is a non-smoking flight. This means smoking on board the aircraft is not allowed. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt must be fastened. For your own safety, keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during the flight, even when the seatbelt sign is switched off. To release the seatbelt, just lift the buckle. If there's a sudden decrease in cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will drop automatically in front of you. Pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Make sure your own mask is well adjusted before helping others. Should we have to evacuate the aircraft over water, there's a life vest located under your seat or in the center armrest. Open the bag and remove the vest. Place it over your head and pull the strap tightly around your waist. When you're outside the aircraft, inflate your life vest by pulling the red tag. The life vest can be refilled using the mouthpiece. Contact with water will automatically switch on the lights. Emergency exits are located on each side of the cabin, at the front, in
you can make use of Wi-Fi. Benefit from 1 hour free messaging or buy one of the premium passes. Connect your device to the KLM Wi-Fi network or check the in-flight magazine in your seat pocket for more information. passengers, soon you will arrive at Schiphol Airport in the Netherlands. Local time is 12 o'clock, it's noon. May I remind you that there is a time difference of 9 hours in the Netherlands, it's 9 hours later. Please stow your hand baggage in the overhead bins or under the seat in front of you. Fasten your seatbelt, adjust the back of your seat to the upright position, disconnect your electronic device from the onboard power supply and stow your tray table. If you have an in-seat video screen or footrest, please make sure that these are folded away. Please read the safety onboard card again. You will find the card near your seat. Passengers who already have a boarding card for their next flight can go to the gate immediately. Gate numbers and boarding time mentioned on your boarding card may have changed. Please check the TV screens to make sure that the information is correct. The gate will close 15 minutes before departure. Passengers who arrive later will not be permitted on the flight. Passengers who do not have a boarding card yet are requested to go to one of the self-service machines.
your seat.
welcome to the Netherlands. Please remain seated. When the fasten seatbelt sign is switched off, you will leave the aircraft row by row. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins, as items may have shifted and could fall out. You may now switch on the mobile services on your phone again. In line with the local COVID-19 rules, please keep an appropriate distance from others. On behalf of the entire crew, thank you for flying KLM. It was a pleasure having you on board with us today. We wish you a good stay in the Netherlands or a pleasant onward journey. We hope to see you again soon. Geachte passagiers, hartelijk welkom in Nederland. Blijft u alstublieft nog even zitten. Zodra de verlichting storing bevast uit is, verlaat u het vliegtuig rij voor rij. Let op, bij het openen van de bagagebakken, er kunnen spullen verschoven zijn en eruit vallen. U kunt nu de netwerkverbinding op uw telefoon weer aanzetten. In lijn met de lokale coronaregels, houd alstublieft gepaste afstand van anderen. Namens de gehele crew, hartelijk dank dat u met KLM heeft gevlogen. En fijn dat u vandaag bij ons aan boord was. We wensen u een goed verblijf toe of een goed vervolg van uw reis. Graag tot ziens.